Tonight is the night I have come here to discuss your checkered past. Have a seat in the judgment chair. Over there. Let's go over your long list of naughty deeds. Oh, Donna. What is this about the blow-up male doll? With parts named Big John. And maybe you will be able to explain your fixation with a whoopee cushion. And anything else from an adult store in Toronto. Here on the list is something about you as a bag lady. Also as a bare-legged lady. God's laughing. And what's this about your obsession with plastic boobs? And Brillo pads. I also have an early count of you hiring a male stripper. Then there is the evening day trip with you as Thelma and Louise style. You were dressed as a nun trying to get into the Oscars. I think I have read enough. I think now is the time for your penance. And it's not looking good.
Wait, wait. We want to speak for our sister Donna. She is one of us. You know, God, we all admire Donna, and we would follow her anywhere. Yes, God, we would follow her anywhere.
Bad leathers, no. think that the talent show is over.